guys, welcome back to my channel. It's, what day is it today? Sunday? I work in so many different shifts at different hours that the days just goes by. But it's Sunday and I just came home from a cleaning course at Fitness World. You need to have one, even though I started in June and it's late September, but better late than never. And I'm wearing my Whitney Simmons X Gymshark today in the chocolate color. And it's really comfortable, but I'm going to work at 5 and I'm not gonna be wearing it because I don't want it to get dirty from the cleaning. But I just went to get some groceries. I'm going to prep my dinner because I'm leaving. Well, I have to be there at 5 and I also need to make dinner for tomorrow because I won't be home between 6 in the morning to 9 at night. So it's a little grocery haul. I'm not gonna be using everything today, just some stuff that I got. So first, some salad. I'm gonna make a wrap for lunch. So I needed this and it's already pre-washed, so it's easy. And some olives, but kind of like in with different kinds, and I smashed it. And because I'm low on energy today, I bought a Red Bull. It was on sale. It's the summer one with watermelon. I haven't tried it yet. I think I tried Red Bull once, maybe. But I'm tired because my sleep has been interrupted for 14 days straight now. I will take a nap before work. I set aside an hour for napping. I sound like such an old lady that I need a nap during the day. But the thing is, I haven't slept properly through the night 14 days because my, I don't know why, but like these two fingers during the night, they kind of cramp up and it kind of goes all the way to the elbow. But usually these kind of cramp up and get, these two, the middle ones, and kind of get like, you don't have the same feeling. Like I can feel that I'm touching them, but not as much as I normally with the others. And it's so uncomfortable. And sometimes it hurts a little bit, but it's kind of feel like tiny needles going through your fingers, and it kept going through the night at different times and different arms. So going to the doctor to check it out so I can sleep again, and then I don't have to take naps during the day. But I have an hour for napping, an hour to relax, and an hour to clean my apartment, and then the weekend is gone. Also got cashew with chili, sounds yummy as a snack. And another thing broke, but it's vegan chili mayonnaise. I'm not really a vegan, but I wanted to try and see if it tasted like the real thing, just to kind of try it out. And also vegan stuff, but honestly, the supermarket called Lidl in Denmark, they have so much vegan stuff, and this one's on sale, so it's like a veggie patty with beans. Beets and peas, I think. Oh, it's coriander. Well, it's fine. It's fine. So it looks like this. And salmon, also on sale. I'm gonna use it for my wrap. I still have 2 or 3 seaweed wraps left. So nice and easy. And for the toilet, some tablets to go in because we need that sometime. You know, clean. And the last thing, okay, it's not the healthiest version, but sometimes you just need to. So it's fish and chips. So I'm gonna save this for vegans. I don't know, just can't be healthy all the time. And also I'm still trying to do the cut just to see what it does with the body fat. Haven't been quite successful, but we're starting over today, so today's gonna be fine. I'm using the LiveSum app because it makes it easier. You can scan barcodes on your food and it tells you exactly what's in there. The amount I kind of like guess because I don't want to weigh my food, it takes too much time and I don't have it. And then I already filled in my profile that I want to lose weight, how active I am, and then it kind of say, okay, on the day you rest and it's not active, you can eat these calories, and when it says I have 300 to 500 left, gonna stop. And the same on the active days. So it kind of depends on how active I am, depending on how much I'm gonna eat. So it's fine. And yeah, and I also need to add some makeup, but I'm gonna do that after napping. So I'm gonna make my food, and I'm also gonna take some stuff out of the fridge for dinner to take with me later. So yeah, we're gonna do that.
Okay, so today the cleaning is gonna be the bathroom. I already put a tablet in here for stuff and dirt. We're gonna fix the shower, put some soap, let it soak, make it nice, clean this part and remove stuff. Also, I think I'm gonna take some stuff out and clean here, and we're gonna do the washing and vacuum the floors so it looks nice. Also, it's a tiny bathroom, so it shouldn't take too much time, but let's see. It needs a deep clean, and then another day I can do the kitchen and the rest. So yeah. Okay, so this is my lunch and the Red Bull. I know I'm gonna take a nap, but yeah, we're gonna try it. So it's the seaweed wrap. It tastes like regular one, just a little bit more salty. And then we have the vegan mayo. Just taste it. It tastes actually really good. It tastes like the regular one. Oh, so spilled all over myself. So I'm gonna do the washing. Then we just have mixed salad and salmon, 100 grams. And then I added some olives with garlic. And this might be a weird combination, but I like it. And in total, it's around, if you don't count the calories that is in this one, which is not very much, then this is 514. So I have 500 calories left for today, which I'm gonna spend on my dinner and a snack as well. And then we kept in within the range of cutting today. I'm gonna show you what I made for dinner later when I prepared for work. So yeah, we're gonna eat this and clean and nap.
Also, let's see if this Red Bull is any good. Just time to taste test it. It doesn't taste bad, but it doesn't taste that much of watermelon. It's a little bit fruity, but it's watermelon is a fruit. Like, it tastes fine, but it's okay. I prefer Monster still. Like, my favorite is it's not the dark purple, but the lighter purple kind of color. It tastes like gummies. So, but it's decent, but not my favorite. Also, another thing I forgot to mention, when doing a fitness journey, people tend to think that training, you just need to do that and you'll be fine. But also, not only food, well, food makes the shape of you, it counts 80%, and then the training does the 20%, but also sleep is so important. If you're trying to lose weight and get too little sleep, it can actually hold on to the fat, or you don't move forward as much because your body is tired, you haven't have the time to wind down and relax. So that's why I try to get the naps in between if I don't get it in the night. I'm trying to aim for the 8 hours, but usually I get 5 or 6 at most. So we try to get more sleep. Hopefully it will work. I hope we'll fully figure out what's wrong with my hands. Or maybe it's just a nerve that is stuck, and then when you relax, it kind of falls asleep because you notice it, you're not using your body. We will see. So that's just a reminder, get your sleep. It's really important too. Okay, now we're clean for a bit. This needs to be there for at least 30 minutes, maybe the night over, but I think for an hour more. It should take the stuff that is kind of hard to get off. And we also clean this. There was a lot of dust, especially here. Also the floors, and we need to turn on the washer. Yeah. But 4 hours. No, I used hand wash. Okay, I changed to 2 hours. And just because I have some towels and stuff, so I like those to be washed a little bit longer, just to make sure it's clean. Also did the shower. The only thing is I couldn't do the drain because I need a screwdriver to get it up. And I also need some other cleaning stuff for the bathroom. But
Other than that, it looks pretty decent. And next time we're gonna tackle the kitchen, then the bedroom and the living room. But that's gonna be another day, because now it's time for a nap.